Just a reminder to spectators, please don't reach into the arena, especially when there's robots inside, and please don't touch somebody's robot, just because you're not going to be sure if there's sharp edges or something. I saw someone try to hit someone's robot which had like scalpels on it, so... And also, don't touch the cameras, please. They're not as dangerous, but what will happen to you as a result of Caden's wrath. It's just as deadly. Alright, so we've got in the arena Spikelet, which is the blue and white wedge with little spikes, and Dorsa. Alright, both drivers ready? Driver control in 3, 2, 1, go! That was a really cool, intimidating approach. Started off slow, and then ramped up speed real quick.
overdrive the transport,
transparent robot with the razor blade in the front.
Yeah, I think overdrive must take it. But, alright, both drivers ready?
Those would be the next shoot for the tires. Okay, here we go. Let's go.
Driver control in 3, 2, 1, go!
Rotate from flying forward. Flipped up a little bit by flex swim. Now upside down. Off by the big lift. Flipped up again.
Overtaker seems to have a really fast drivetrain, but doesn't have too much torque. Difficult to get some good push going on an axe-spin. Missing the wheel now, the axe-spin has dropped, looks some damage. Looks like Blackspin is going after the wheels, trying to chew them off.
I'm so proud of you, Will.
Doom wins against Mega for Mega forfeiting. Thank you. Is that the green one that looks a little bit like Risky Business 2.5? Business's tactic is to keep it spin and pointed towards the left to get a lot, and then only approach when the nose is going to move straight. Alright, so the two bots in the arena. We've got Whirly Boy with the giant wheels and Agony, the one that's agonizing to look at. Alright, both drivers ready? Driver control in 3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you.
Okay, so
in another 3 minutes, we will have Drum versus Short-Lived Star.
Thank you.
control in 3, 2, 1, go!
Potentially has a chance. Just another two strong if you guys want to have a look.
There was so much back and forth in that match, I didn't really know.